Well, this is where it gets so confusing because of all the marketing by companies selling natural progesterone creams over the internet. So let's clear up the confusion. If a woman has a uterus and she's taking estrogen after menopause, she needs to take some kind of progesterone to protect the uterus from developing uterine cancer, which is the main reason for adding progesterone. Now, you can protect the uterus with natural progesterone or synthetic progestins that act like progesterone.